my first career Greek pep rally. So the first one was like at maybe the first week of the school. I would say it's pretty cool. You know, like you come into high school life and see a bunch of cool things around, and I really like the school for real. The most popular kid, oh my God, I feel so great. So great that I never thought I would actually be popular. You know, I actually had a dream once to be popular. How it felt to win the musical chairs, oh my God, it felt great. I was actually picked up by the football people even. They also offered me to go on their game and hold the flag for them. But I was a bit nervous, you know? First time, you get a bit nervous and you really don't know what's gonna happen next, so I was a bit nervous, yeah. This was actually my first pep rally ever to win, literally. Like, yes, literally, my entire life. What I do for fun? I usually just, well, like what an ordinary child does, just do whatever he needs to do. I usually have a dog, I play with the dog. Yes, I'm actually pretty excited. Yes, and I believe that every single person is a great person. All right.
It's the 2022-2023 school year, and the courtyard just opened up for all lunches. So to make sure that we can keep these courtyard privileges and not have them taken away, me and my friend Logan are going to be showing you the top 5 rules you should be following in the courtyard.
Let's get this.
While this is one of the most obvious rules, it also happens to be one of the most broken. So if you're deciding to eat lunch outside, make sure that you don't leave your trash on the tables or missing your 3-pointers, and instead picking it up and putting it in the right places. While the courtyard is outside, that doesn't mean that it's a football field, it's not a playground. So make sure that if you're out here, keep horse playing down to a minimum, because the last thing the school needs is a lawsuit. During your lunch period, the only places that you're allowed to be is the cafeteria, the courtyard, or the library if you have permission. So the last thing you want is to be caught somewhere where you're not supposed to be. Look, I get it. The trees in the courtyard, they just look so climbable, but unfortunately it is against the rules and you will get in trouble if you do it. So instead, why don't you stay ground level and be like my friend Logan and just admire the trees.
This tree's beautiful.
Whether you're in the courtyard or the lunchroom, these are the only two restrooms that you are allowed to use. And if you're caught using any other ones, you may get in trouble, so don't do it. That's all that we got for this segment. Make sure you guys follow the rules and we'll see you next time.
Clear Springs, I need y'all boys to see this because I got some business to handle. I seen y'all been making a few little sneak disses. That's not sitting well with me. So I'm here right now to call y'all out. Yo film crew versus our film crew, 3v3 basketball. You pick the time, you pick the place. We're going to be there and we're going to dominate. I have a feeling you're probably going to duck. I'm not going to, y'all don't want the smoke for real, but like I'm calling y'all out, bro. State your name and date of birth for me.
Avery Colvin, 11-28-08.
Class of?
2026.
How are you enjoying this Clear Creek environment so far?
Bad.
Why is that?
People here are toxic.
Toxic? You just gotta tell them like, hey man, don't be toxic.
What is this for?
The people to you. Yeah.
Oh.
I feel disrespected.
Thanks.
Can you name the 5th president of the United States for me?
Bill Clinton.
And who invented the light bulb?
Wasn't it Malcolm X?
Slow down! Come back! Cameraman, come on! We gonna miss him! What's your name?
Brianna.
How you doing today, Brianna?
Good.
So we're trying to diss people's... We're trying to test people's knowledge today. Pop quiz, can you spell Thomas Edison for me?
T-H-O-N.
If the sky wasn't blue, what color would it be?
Gray?
Who am I here with?
Malia.
And how's your day going, Malia?
Going good.
Would you say you're a smart person of the female, they, them, non-binary gender? Do you know who invented cash money?
No.
Have you ever heard of Duke Dennis Riz?
No. All right, so who are we here with?
Kristen.
Kristen.
Jenna.
Jenna.
Riley.
Riley. All right, how was your school day today?
Good. We had a lockdown. We're messing around, but that's it was good.
Fine.
Amazing.
Amazing. What's your name?
Sage.
Sage.
How's your day?
Pretty good.
Good. Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Kane.
I don't know. I don't know.
Also Miss Kane.
Miss Vargas is the best, no doubt about it.
I'm Millie Rock on any block. You listen to Playboy Cardi?
Sure.
You know Mr. Get That Bag hashtag El Honcho?
El Honcho? Oh,
can you describe to the camera your eats today?
I had bologna, blueberries, cauliflower chips, and Oreos.
No Bev?
Oh, water.
Agua?
Yep, agua.
La Oasis?
Yes, La Oasis.
Can you show the camera your jumper real quick?
My what?
Your money J-ball.
Oh, I'm broke.
To all the sophomores, tee up this year. We're gonna I don't know what to say, but tee up. I'm vice president, and it's gonna get crazy. So that's all I had to say.
Don't forget to pray to God.
And vote me in the re-election. AP for VP.
Thank you.
Oh, my gun fell out.
Who am I here with?
Olivia Penny.
How's your day going, Olivia Penny?
Good, I guess.
Can we see your form real quick? Okay. Great! Where we going?
I don't know. I need to warm up my rice. Biryani.
What kind of rice is it?
Biryani.
Who's Biryani?
No, it's like a kind of rice that originates from India. Rice.
Yeah.
Yes.
Rice. No Bev?
What?
No Bev?
Well, I don't know what a Bev is.
No Bev?
I have water.
I have a very serious question for you. Very serious. Will you go on homecoming with me?
I already have a hoco date.
Will you go to hoco with me?
I have a boyfriend, actually.
How you doing today?
Hi, I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
That's awesome.
So, what's your name?
My name's Kat. What's your name?
My name is Jackson. Yo, would you like to go to homecoming with me?
I... No.
Oh, okay.
I'm probably not going to go.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to do this anymore. Hey, Ms. Richardson. I have a question. Like, homecoming's coming up, and I don't have anybody to go with. Can you be my homecoming date?
No, I cannot.
Why not?
Was cooking good looking? How you doing today?
Hi. I'm good.
You got any plans for homecoming?
No.
Trying to go with me? No, I need a little date. You know what I'm saying?
No, nothing.
Why not?
I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry.
Why not? Please?
Oh, this is perfect. This is a perfect opportunity. May I have your name?
Michaela.
McKinley? What are your plans for homecoming?
Nothing.
You want to go get some ice cream and call it a date?
I'm good.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, well, you take care.
Thank you. Who am I here with?
Sarah. Bella.
Y'all need a homecoming date?
No.
No.
Each other.
Y'all want one? Y'all be my date to homecoming?
I'm sorry.
We're actually each other's dates. Did you hear us say
yeah,
that?
We're going together. So, kind
of. Hey, Chase. Stop. Kyle, I'm just going to be honest with you. Ever since I've seen you, I thought you were amazing. And I just want to take this time to ask you, would you please go to homecoming with me?
I have a boyfriend.
Hold. Let's be honest. Had to. Will you please be my date to homecoming?
Yeah, I'm here with
Marley.
Will you go to homecoming with me?
Hey guys, I am Rachel McElgay and I'm running for homecoming court. I'm a part of Student Council, National Technical Honor Society, National Honor Society, and a part of the varsity softball team. I would thank y'all so much for votes because I believe that a good candidate should have school spirit. That's what I kind of stand for. For my special talent, I will be whistling the ABCs. Thank you again, Clear Creek High School, for nominating me and getting me up here, and I really appreciate all the votes.
Hi, my name is Olivia Shaw. I'm an officer in HOSA, STUCO, and Spanish Honor Society. I'm also part of the girls' varsity basketball team, Merritt Creek. I think you should vote for me because it's my birthday next week, and I know all the words in Mother Knows Best from Tangled.
If I make this shot, you have to vote Olivia Shaw for homecoming.
Thank you again, and go Wildcats.
Hey, Creek, I'm Catherine Miller, and I was nominated to be possibly your 2022 Homecoming Court Queen. Some reasons why you should vote for me is I'm very humble, selfless, positive, uplifting, and I'm always trying to be involved and a great leader. I'm involved in the Cavalier Dance Team as a new liaison, and also I'm in HOSA Club and NHS. So my very special talent is my worm. I would love your support and I would love your vote, so please vote for me.
Hi Wildcats, I'm Maddie Gear. I participate in band as the drum major, NHS as one of the parliamentarians, in THS and TET. I'm responsible and super friendly. I love talking to everybody and in front of people, and I'm super proud to be on the court this year. One of the things that I'm most talented in is teaching for my TET program. It's one of my favorite things to do. Thanks for your votes, Wildcats.
Hey y'all, I'm Kyla Martinez and I'm running for the homecoming court. You should vote for me because I'm very involved in the school, and anytime there's any type of game or spirit day, I am dressed up and there. My talent is I can play the piano, I can walk on my hands, I can spin a basketball on my finger, and I can do a backflip.
I'm Kyla Martinez and here's my 30 second talent clip.
Hey yo Kyla, play me some Beethoven.
All right.
I'm Kyla Martinez, and you should vote for me.
Thank y'all so much for watching. Vote for me.
Hi, I'm Bryce Manis. I'm running for homecoming court, and I'm part of Student Council, NHS, NTHS, English Honor Society, HOSA, and I'm also a class officer of class of 2023. I'm also participating in Farm Tech, and I'm PCT certified. I think you should vote for me because I'm very active in school, and I have a lot of school spirit. I think someone who wins should be someone who's very active in everything and is around our community a lot. I'm a doctor, and I can say my ABCs backwards. I'm a doctor. Pull up in the monster automobile gang, so what about the came from Sri Lanka? Yeah, I'm the Tonka, come me Lanka. You can be the king, but watch the wing conquer. First thing first, I'll eat your brain. Now I'm gonna start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Thank you.
Hello, Wildcats. My name is Elijah Sias. I am the Clear Creek High School's JOTC Battalion Commander. The type of activities that I do in this school is I like to play soccer when I have free time. But more importantly, I'm in the JOTC program. The reason why you should vote for me is because I'm a very caring person and I will do everything and anything I possibly can to make your day better. So my given talent is I can spin a drill rifle in many ways. Thank you, I'm Elijah Sias, vote for me.
Hello Wildcats, I'm Cameron Driver and I'm running for homecoming court. Things I do here at Creek, I play football, I power lift, and something I really enjoy is reading. Why I think you should vote for me? I'm a king for real, so you should just make me a king for real. My special talent is I can gritty. Thank you.
Hey, what's up? My name is Chris Holomo. I'm running for a senior homecoming court. A little bit about me. I like to play music. I love music, playing guitar. I really want to work in the audio engineering field, a really great passion of mine. I'm going to be playing guitar for you guys. I really accept and support your vote. It means a lot to me. If you vote for me, I'm forever in your debt. Thank you. Go Wildcats.
Hello, Wildcats. My name is Miguel, and I'm running for homecoming court. I'm part of football, powerlifting, stucco, NTHS, track, and TT. My hidden talent is I can do a backflip.
My name is Miguel, and this is how I flip the script.
I greatly appreciate your support and appreciate your vote, and go Wildcats. Thank you.